Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. Exercise 6.1, question number 6. It is given that angle XYZ equal to 64 degree and XY is produced to point P. Draw a figure from the given information. If ray YQ bisects angle ZYP, find angle XYQ and reflex angle QYP. So the question is, it is given that angle XYZ equal to 64 and XY is produced to point P. Draw a figure from the given information. We need to draw the figure from the given information. The figure is not given in the question. We have to draw it. So, first, let us draw angle XYZ. So, here I have drawn angle XYZ. It is 64 degree. First construction we have done. Then, XY is produced to point P. This XY we have to extend a little more to the point P. So let us extend it. So here is our figure. First we have drawn angle XYZ. Then this XY we produced to point P. First part finished. Then here one more. If ray YQ bisects angle ZYP. Which is angle ZYP? This one, ZYP. So this is angle ZYP. Then ray YQ bisects ZYP. YQ, a ray. We have to draw a ray from Y, which is bisecting ZYP. What is the meaning of this word bisects? Bisect means dividing into two equal parts. So let us draw a ray from Y, that is YQ, which is bisecting this angle ZYP. So I have drawn the ray YQ. So what all things we have drawn? First we have drawn the angle XYZ. Next we extended this XY to the point P. Then we have drawn this YQ. This YQ is bisecting this angle ZYP into two equal parts. These are the two equal angles here formed. The angles are QYP and QYZ. They are equal because this ray YQ is bisecting ZYP. The question is, find XYQ and reflex angle QYP. Now let us discuss the answer. You see the part of the figure here. You can see the angle XYZ and this line PYX. Here you can see this PYX is a straight line. So there are two angles, ZYP and XYZ. Both are linear pair angles because there is forming a straight line. So we can write the sum of that two angles equal to 180 degree. Which are the angles? Angle ZYP and angle XYZ. So we can write angle XYZ plus angle ZYP equal to 180 degree. The reason is linear pair. Now we know angle XYZ equal to 64 degree. It is given in the question. So we can write 64 degree plus angle ZYP equal to 180 degree. Then angle ZYP equal to 180 degree minus 64 degree. So we get angle ZYP equal to 160 degree. So this angle we got 160 degree. So here we got this angle ZYP equal to 160 degree. Now we know there is a ray YQ in between them, which is dividing the angle into two equal parts. Now this ray YQ dividing this angle ZYP into two equal parts. So this angle ZYP is 160 degree. Then what is the measurement of each angle? It will be 160 degree divided by 2. So let us write, we know that the ray YQ bisects angle ZYP. Therefore, angle QYP equal to angle QYZ equal to 116 degree divided by 2, that is equal to 58 degree. So these two angles each 58 degree. So let us mark it there. Angle QYP equal to 58 degree and angle QYZ also equal to 58 degree. The total is 116 degree. Now the question is find angle XYQ. See in the figure, angle XYQ is the combination of angle QYZ and ZYX. We know angle ZYX or XYZ equal to 64 degree, it is given in the question. This QYZ now we found it is 58 degree. So angle XYQ equal to 58 degree plus 64 degree. So let us write angle XYQ equal to angle QYZ plus angle XYZ, that is equal to 58 degree plus 64 degree equal to 122 degree. So we go to the answer, angle XYQ equal to 122 degree. One more question is there, reflex angle QYP. You see in the figure, this is acute angle QYP. QYP. This is acute angle QYP that we found already in the first step itself, that is 58 degree. Here the question is reflex angle QYP. Reflex angle QYP means you no need to consider this acute portion. The remaining all angles you have to add. So we found already what is this QYZ. It is 58 degree. This XYZ is given in the question. It is 64 degree. Then the lower portion, you know, it is a straight angle. So it is 180 degree. So reflex angle QYP equal to 58 degree plus 64 degree plus 180 degree. So let us write reflex angle QYP equal to angle QYZ plus angle XYZ plus angle XYP. That is equal to 58 degree plus 64 degree plus 180 degree. That is equal to 302 degree. There is one more method to find out the reflex angle. If we subtract the acute angle from the complete angle, we will get the reflex angle. That is reflex angle QYP equal to 360 degree minus 58 degree. That is also 302 degree. 360 degree is the complete angle. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.